Hi guys, welcome to Susel World. For today's video, kami ay pupunta ng anak ko sa nakuha namin store. Or kami ay nakakuha ng commercial rentals na maliit lang. Dahil na nagbalak kami na magtayo ng isang maliit na business. Ito ay ang bike shop, bike repair shop. At isishare ko sa inyo na kung paano kami mag-start. Ito ngayon, pupunta kami doon para maglinis. Ipapakita namin sa inyo. Nung una namin tiningnan yun, ubod na talaga ng dumi kasi ang dami pang gamit.
Halaga, napabayaan.
Dahil dati na siyang tindahan. Ngayon, tinanggal na niya lahat, pero ang dami pa namin nakitang dapat ayusin. Kaya abangan niyo po ako sa aming journey, sa aming shop. Dahil lang isang business po ay isang sugal. Dahil mamuhunan ka ng pera, maliit man o malaki, hindi mo alam kung ito ay magsasucces o hindi. Yun lang po. Sana po abangan ninyo. Bibili po muna kami ng tools na gagamitin doon. Napakainit nga. Kaya ako nakaganito. Bili kami dito. Martilyo. Tingnan namin kung magkano. Magkano daw?
330. Combination. Okay. 7-in.
Oh, kailangan natin yan eh. Pwede na. Pwede na lang yan.
Tapos ang spray doon.
Oh, spray.
Black. Maroon.
Black maroon?
Oh, tapos ano? Ano yung parang maroon?
Maroon?
Maroon, itim, tsaka puti.
May maroon ba ron? Na ano tayo?
Try.
Nothing like.
Parang sakto yung isa. Kaso, malike-like pa doon ng konti.
Sige, upo na lang.
Ako.
So, bibili kami ng 640. Hindi na tumabalik ka.
Hindi po.
Yale. 640. Wala na tong bawas?
Wala po mami.
Wala na.
Sige.
Yan. Para siya. 1,410.
Dapat pala dinala ko yung kariya.
Hindi, okay lang. Ah, yung 10. Meron sa bag ko. Kaso nandun sa
ano? Okay, 1-4 na lang.
1-4 na lang. No time bar yan. Ayun pala, discount na. Ang
kawin
yung
dalawa.
Dito na. Ha? Hindi, kasi yan. Daming aayusin. Daming kawat na kuryente. Hindi ko yan maintindihan. Hindi namin yan maintindihan sa ngayon kasi hindi namin alam kung saan siya nakakonect. Ayan o, yan ang electricity namin ngayon. Ang daming kuryente. Kung saan siya nagsasaksak. Baka mamaya pumutok. Hindi namin alam yan. Kaya hindi kami magpapagabi dito sa paglilinis. Ayan. Ang tatanggalin namin ang dami. So, saan siya nakakonek, meron pang rep. Maglilinis kami ngayon. Ayan, bago sa kao. Ayan, ayan. May lababo. Pwede namin magamit, pero tatanggal daw kami ngayon. Aayusin namin ito ng maganda. Kasi tindahan ito dati eh. Eh hindi na raw nila na asikaso ang pinda. So, na-rent na lang. Kabait naman. Ito daw pwede namin gamitin. Pero nakakatakot na, baka sumabog. Pero ginagamit ba niya ito eh. Ayan, ang dami niyang disulpahiran. Ito pala yung lababo, nakaano lang eh. Nakatukod lang. Ano yan naman tatanggal? Hindi siya matatanggal. Ah, kinabit-kabit lang ang lababo. Ah, yun ang ano, doon sa labas. Yun ang tapunan. Alam na sinubos ko. Nilinisin namin. Nilinis niya na to. Sobrang dami talaga rito na ano na gamit. Mga paninda na hindi na na ano, natinda. Parang nabulok na yung mga iba. Ayan na. Sige. Okay. Thank you. Abangan. Ang gagawin namin ngayon ay maglilinis. Magtatanggal-tanggal. Dalawa lang kami ng anak ko. Journey namin to pagkatayo ng shop. Ayan lang. Kaming lilinisin. Actually, nalinis na nga ito eh. Pero ang dami-dami pa rin talaga. Magtatanggal mo na kami ito. Kaya bumili kami ng martilyo at saka plies. Tanggalin muna namin lahat to, maglilinis. Ayan, abangan nyo kami maglinis. Ito na guys, first day namin maglinis, abangan nyo po kami. At don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell and choose all para updated kayo sa magaganap sa aming pagtatayo ng maliit na tindahan, shop, bike shop, at saka ibang mga bilihin dito. See you later guys, maglilinis na kami. Hey kid, don't ever let them get inside your head. They'll tell you what to do in life instead of everything you know that you could get. Don't let them guide your life towards regret. I'll fight for what I love with every breath. My past is filled with things I won't forget. I use them all to push me to my best. So treat the worst of times just like a test.
only I could go back in time, I'd tell myself that everything will end up alright. Just push yourself, test yourself, figure out what you like, and find your limits, don't be rigid, always work towards a prime. Surround yourself with open minds, people can change your life. A few friends with intent can help you feel alive. Find a passion, take some action, and with a little time, just be patient, make a statement, try to enjoy your life. They'll try to kick you while you're down, they wanna rise up while you drown, they wanna fill your head with doubt, they're silently scared that you'll figure it out. I'll make it look like I'm losing, won't bother hiding my bruises, and when they finally think you're wounded, then it's your chance to be ruthless. I can see that they compare, I think everyone's against me, maybe something in the air. Am I paranoid? I swear a void is forming and they're scared. I walk a straight path, not many can say that. I'd like to play fast, cross me and there's payback. You better pray that I don't see your face at any place that I go, I know you hate that. I've been doing fine, I'm not wasting any more time. I live for the fight and the climb, I think that the pain that's deep inside is what defines. So I won't give up, I'm gonna make it to the top. I don't care what's in my way, I swear I'm never gonna stop. I could fall flat on my face and I swear I won't give back up, cause I don't deserve a thing and the road ahead is tough. They'll try to kick you while you're down, they wanna rise up while you drown, they wanna fill your head with doubt, they're silently scared that you'll figure it out. I'll make it look like I'm losing, won't bother hiding my bruises, and when they finally think you're wounded, then it's your chance to be.